Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to change backgrounds in your phone without downloading any extra app in Google Meet. So the first step is to switch on your camera, and when you see a small window over here, there is one small icon over there with a human figure and strokes as the background. So click on that. And then small plane will appear. In this there are many default backgrounds. So you can choose any video background or image background. Like you just have to click on this and the background will get applied. So video backgrounds are like this beach. There will be some moving things. And there is this plus icon where you can add images to make it your own background. And there is slightly blur and more blur background also. And there is the remove background button over here. So that's it for this video. Thank you friends for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.